I was going into my senior year, and my dad had an old Willys Jeep. Guy gave up his Willys Jeep to give me my first truck. Just a quality man that he is, and the love that he shows, he pours out. You know, I just want to be like my dad, you know. And I remember after he sold that Jeep, we got the truck, and I was working part-time, and I was my senior year, I was getting out on work release. And my mom, she knew my dad loved that Jeep, and I remember when she found out what was going on, she said, not really mad, but she was just a little upset that he had gotten rid of the Jeep to get me a truck. And I told her, Mom, don't worry, I'll pay the insurance, I'll pay for my own. Darn right, you're gonna pay your own insurance, you're gonna pay your own gas. Okay, Mom. My next paycheck, you know, back then I was making like $3 and something an hour, so I maybe made $200. I go walking up to my dad, how much do I owe you for insurance, Dad? And he said, you don't owe me nothing. He goes, don't worry about your mom, I'll take care of that. That's the kind of man that he was. He wanted to do everything that he could ever do for us. And I also wrote him a song. And I wrote it for him when he turned 60, but it kind of took on another verse now that he's retired. And so I was trying to get all the crying out of the way so I could sing this.
Feeling drained, about a godly man chapter begins all day. We're so proud of you. The power of a man walking in the word. No eye has seen, no ear has heard the things God has in store for you. You've left an imprint.
Thank you.